At a range of 30 feet, having to expose himself to the full view of the enemy, Private Smith fired the Piat and hit the tank, putting it out of action. Then German infantry immediately jumped off the back of the tank and charged him with Schmeissers and grenades. Without hesitation, Private Smith moved out onto the road and with his Tommy gun at point-blank range, killed four Germans and drove the remainder back.